compound file binary format, CFBF, also called compound file, compound document format, or composite document file V2 document, CDF, is a compound document file format for storing numerous files and streams within a single file on a disk. CFBF is developed by Microsoft and is an implementation of Microsoft COM structured storage. Microsoft has opened the format for use by others, and it is now used in a variety of programs from Microsoft Word and Microsoft Access to business objects. It also forms the basis of the advanced authoring format.